Legislative Resolution Number 3368 by Senator Kennedy, honoring L. Nathan Hare for his distinguished and dedicated services to the citizens of Western New York.
Senator Kennedy.
Thank you, Mr. President. Today being March 1st, we've enjoyed the previous month remembering and honoring great African-American leaders who have made our nation and our state strong. Great leaders whose names fill our history books and whose stories we teach our children. As Black History Month comes to a close, I wanted to take this opportunity to honor and share the story of a man who has worked tirelessly to strengthen neighborhoods and improve the quality of life in Western New York and across the state. L. Nathan Hare. His work and his leadership are rewriting the modern history of Buffalo and Western New York. Nathan Hare runs the Community Action Organization of Erie County, which is one of the oldest anti-poverty organizations in the entire nation. As just the third executive director of the agency since 1965, Nathan is leading CAO as it enters a new era where the challenges remain great and the commitment to our community remains unwavering. As many of you know, the city of Buffalo struggles with poverty. As one of the poorest cities in the country, far too many families have fallen below the poverty line. We are working hard to help these families climb out of poverty, and no one is working harder than Nathan Hare. For more than 30 years, he has dedicated his career to breaking the cycle of poverty, extending his hand to countless men and women in need of help. He has placed a special focus on youth employment, education, foster care, and juvenile justice. His aim has been empowering young people to succeed academically and professionally, and to achieve greatness for the community. To meet these goals, he has helped maintain and expand a comprehensive youth development program, himself creating an initiative called NURTURE, an acronym for Neighborhood United for Restoration, Upliftment, Recreation, and Education. By reviving the Neighborhood Services Department and establishing the Family Development Department, he has demonstrated his dedication to building stronger neighborhoods and stronger families in Western New York, which are essential to improving the quality of life and supporting the fabric of our community. The Community Action Organization, through Nathan Hare's leadership, has always encouraged active citizen participation to spark positive change and to advance educational, economic, and social initiatives that will help our community thrive. Nathan Hare's work and leadership have inspired young people to achieve greatness. He has helped families grow stronger and escape poverty. He has helped give low-income and working poor families a voice. And he has led the way in uniting elected officials and community leaders under the goal of building a safer, more vibrant community. When the modern history of Western New York and New York State is written, I'm sure the valiant and determined efforts of Nathan Hare will be described in detail. I thank Nathan for his commitment to our community, and I look forward to continuing to work with him to build a stronger and more prosperous Buffalo and Western New York.